pregame party. Thanks for everybody for being here. I got here as quick as I could. How about a round of applause for Peter Janakis and what he does in and around this community here at Pony Pier 7. Yeah. And his wonderful staff that is, they're on top of everything. Today we had a different type of golf tournament. It's more what I had envisioned when I put my name to it. And Peter and I finally got on the same page this year. And it was more of a social party out on the golf course. And it was one of a kind, and I think set a precedent. And next year it's even bigger and better. I said 2 years ago, I said anything with Peter Janakis, I'm in. And that holds true. Anything with Winnipeg, I'm in. And that holds true. And I've been gone from this city for 25 years. 25. Time goes fast, folks. And I'm much appreciated for the reception I get when I come back here on a regular basis, trying to give back to the community that gave so much to my wife, Kathy, and I, and our kids. In fact, Dolan Ryan's now 26 years old. He was born here in Winnipeg. He's my youngest, so time does move fast. It's always a pleasure to come back here and spend some time with you lovely folks, and for a great cause. Red River Culinary Arts Institute and the Deborah Foundation is near and dear to my heart, and that's where I was yesterday doing another tournament in Toronto for the 21st annual back there. So this is the second annual. We're just getting started, and this party's just getting started, and I appreciate you being here. Spending some time with us as I love spending with you. Thank you so much, folks.